suggestion to you would be structure your speech better. Right? For example, when you started with event, then you said, I want to travel. Then you said, but I would also like to be freelancer. Then you also mentioned that you would like to go with your brother. So your points were good, but if you can just organize it. Okay, in the next 5 years, I will talk about these, I will really focus on these three things. And just talk about it. Yeah? Thank you. Last one, Mr. Pat. Have you ever done something differently than others? And you came in, yes. And your answer was, yes, I have done very differently from others. And you very clearly explained what you have done and how you have done. You talked about things like in Dhaka, a town where you hardly find any tourists, you still wanted to do it, and hence what you did differently was went to people who were the tourists, learned English. Then you said fear of unknown, which was like, okay, even if I don't know, I will still try to do it, which was like you cycling between Cambodia to Vietnam, 500 kilometers. So very good. And in terms of your positives, I would say you have a very good body language. So I like, for example, when you were saying back and forth, you were actually doing back and forth, which is very good. And then the confidence you have, and you have a very good English. So leverage that in your speech next time. Only suggestion will be, again, slight work on organizing the speech. Yeah. Thank you.